They might call it the Big Apple, but there's nothing more New York than a bagel with cream cheese.
We have espresso, jalapeno cheddar, birthday cake. We don't have our cream cheese sent in. We batch everything here in our prep area downstairs. So whatever pops into our head, we can make.
Thanks to the supply chain crisis, when it comes to cream cheese, New Yorkers finding themselves spread thin.
Everybody's freaking out.
That's kind of scary.
I'll try the best I can.
But it's schmear chaos across the country, too, where supply chain issues are to blame for an ongoing chicken tender catastrophe. Tendies at $3.54 a pound this week from $3.44 a pound at the same time last year. And just last week, that price rose to $3.98 per pound. And in the South, the heat is on for anyone looking to include tamales on their Christmas dinner menu. Certain ingredients in the traditional dish, more expensive than ever, if they're around at all. Some chefs swapping spices in their recipes for tamales to make it work. And in St. Louis, a peppermint shortage, presenting a slate of minty fresh new problems for baristas and bakers looking to whip up seasonal sweets at places like Park Ave Coffee. As headlines proclaim, what the candy cane? But back in New York, the Kraft Heinz Company, one of the top producers of cream cheese, says not to worry. As more people continue to eat breakfast at home and use cream cheese as an ingredient in easy desserts, we expect to see this trend continue. As such, we're shipping 35% more product to food service partners, such as bagel shops, versus a year ago.
Hustle, scramble. You know, we're New Yorkers. We've been scrambling and hustling for 2 years now with the pandemic. Like, we'll find a way. There's always butter.
It's important to remember the cream cheese situation goes beyond New York and beyond bagels. This time of year, cream cheese is used for cheesecakes, frostings, dips, and more. That said, you guys, kids, keep this on the DL. Some cream cheese for you guys.
Yeah, let me get that right here.
Listen.
You're a saint.
There are some partially stale bagels that come every night. Sorry, just kidding. I appreciate that. Apparently, in Philadelphia, though, you can get cream cheese.
Yeah.
Get it?
Hi, everyone. George Stephanopoulos here. Thanks for checking out the ABC News YouTube channel. If you'd like to get more videos, show highlights, and watch live event coverage, click on the right over here to subscribe to our channel. And don't forget to download the ABC News app for breaking news alerts. Thanks for watching.